Namaste. Today, I present to you Mamta Kalia's Suleman. Who is Suleman? This is how Mamta Kalia starts her story, ki Suleman kaun hai? Was he a wealthy emperor? Or was he someone who had untold riches? Or was he nothing else but a merchant of dreams? Ek sapno ka saudagar. Sometimes, it is not just the story which is interesting, but also the style in which it is written. The satire in those carefully chosen words cannot be enjoyed if not read. So while I review this story for you, I will also at times be reading out some bits and pieces for you to enjoy the writing as well. Suleman ke paas beshumar sapne the. Itne jitne Bhavani Prasad Mishra ke paas bechne ke liye geet bhi na honge. Itwar ko doordarshan par itne ishtihar bhi na aate jitne sapne Suleman ko aaya karte. Jaise hi use koi sapna aata, woh use luta deta. हम लोग भुक्कड़ की तरह उसके सपने पर टूट पड़ते। वह अपनी कल्पना और प्रतिभा की मदद से कुछ दिन उन सपनों में रद्दबदल करता रहता। जितने दिन किसी की आंखों में उसका सपना तैरता रहता, वह उससे मिलता जुलता। लेकिन जिस दिन वह अपने सपने की किश्ती डूबती देखता, वह उस दोस्त से मिलना जुलना बंद कर देता। सपने के डूबने से दोस्त कम चोट खाते थे, सुलेमान ज्यादा। Suleman was a lecturer in a college and he did not want to live on this modest salary. He had seen his friends lie for small things, flatter their bosses at work, and be even afraid to speak out their mind. It pained him to see them live such a sad and tasteless existence. So one day he leaves his job and he goes to Lucknow and nobody hears from him for quite some time. And when he does come back, his friends are shocked to see him. He has changed drastically. For someone who had lived a life just like them, this was a stark contrast. His clothes were well starched, his shoes were well polished, his face was shining. His kurta was Swadeshi, he smoked Videshi, and he carried multiple mobile phones with him. So his friends believe that he now dwelt among the inner coteries of the government in Lucknow. Suleman loved his friends and they were also thrilled to see him come back. So they all approach him with their problems. Somebody wants a promotion, somebody wants a job, and Suleman's heart is filled with compassion for his friends. Promising to do his best, he returns to Lucknow with his briefcase full of biodata. For a long time, they do not hear from him. But in every important news or event that they read or hear, they imagine the unseen hand of their Suleman in it. But they are also convinced that Suleman has not forgotten them and their good days will arrive very soon. Finally, he returns, more learned than ever in the art of deception. He has learned exactly how much assurance and expectation is required to keep a person happy. So his friends go and meet him in the hotel and he tells them that this is the place where he meets only strangers and that he would personally come to their abode to meet them, making them thoroughly happy. They all have questions to ask of Suleman. They all want to know when their fortunes will turn. And Suleiman's heart is choked with immense emotion for his friends. He says, "Kitne pyare hain ye log. Sab ek se ek talented hain. Koi lekhak hai, koi adhyapak, koi kalakar. Inki zindagi kitni saaf aur saada hai. Inke andar jeevan mein kitna upar uthne ki gunjayish hai. Inse baat karna Haridwar ki ganga mein nahane jaisa spurtidayak hai. लेकिन ये कितनी छोटी छोटी चीज़ों के पीछे लगे हैं। ये रोटी, कपड़ा, मकान के अलावा और किसी चीज़ में विकास के लिए प्रयत्नशील ही नहीं है। ये अपनी प्रतिभा नहीं पहचानते। इन दोस्तों के चेहरे जीवन की ताप से तंबियाए गए थे। सुलेमान को ये सब अजीज थे, ये उसके जीते जागते सपने थे। लखनऊ में उसने देखा था सत्ता पशुओं का यथार्थ और उनकी जड़ता। तब हर पल उसे ये दोस्त याद आते थे। उन्हें उपलब्धि के शुभ लाभ में लगाकर वो अपने सुंदर सपने तोड़ना नहीं चाहता था। ये दोस्त उसके फेफड़े थे, इन्हें देखकर वो जिंदा रहने का मकसद पाता था। सुलेमान को अगर कविता आती होती तो वो इन दोस्तों पर महाकाव्य लिख डालता। लखनऊ में बने संपर्क सलाद के समान थे, थोड़ी देर ध्यान न देने पर कुमलाकर अपरिचय में बदल जाते, जबकि यहाँ के संबंध अचार की तरह थे। हर बार चाहे जितनी दिन बाद सुलेमान आता, मर्तबान से मुंह का कपड़ा हटाता और वही खरी मुकम्मल और सुहानी खुशबू उसे अभिभूत कर देती। ऐसे नेक दिल दोस्तों को टके टके के लाभ कराकर वह इस खुशबू को खोना नहीं चाहता था। इनके घरों में, इनके मुछड़े बिस्तर में मैले तौलिया और टपकती छतों में गहरा अपनापन था। वह आँख मूंद कर बता सकता था कौन से दोस्त की चप्पल में कहाँ सिलाई है और कहाँ कील की मरम्मत। क्यों बदलना चाहते हैं ये अपना जीवन, उसने खिन्न होकर सोचा। क्या इतना काफ़ी नहीं कि ये अपने सपने देखते रहें और खुश रहें? इन्हें पता नहीं कामयाबी एक कुत्ता दौड़ है, इसमें पड़ा इंसान अपना चेहरा तक नहीं चुन सकता। Choked with emotion, he immediately gets in his car and leaves for Lucknow. How could he destroy their innocence? How could he let them be corrupted by this world? He sits back in his car, relaxes, closes his eyes. He has new dreams to dream, new dreams to sell. This is Mamta Kalia's Suleman. Read it to enjoy it more.